Hello, my name is Arvind Bhattacharjee. I am the cinematographer of this film called Handbag. Also, I executed this film from scratch to the end. I'm the executive producer of this film. I was working in the industry as cinematographer for many years, and I passed out from FTI in cinematography. When Mansi pitched this film to me, when she has came up with the script, I was fascinated by the concept, how the concept Handbag can turn into a short film. It's very innovative in that manner. Plus, it has a lot of subtext. It's short, crisp, but it has a subtext in the film as well. Plus, the nature of the shoot was completely guerrilla. I mean, we shot in Delhi on roads. So we all had the idea clear, like what we're going to shoot. But I would say there was not a set up like a feature film shoot or something like that, where we know we had the permission of the location. Like, for example, I remember there was a bus sequences. I know there is a very important sequences to be shot inside the bus, but we don't know which bus we are going inside. And I'm with the actors, so it's all been briefed, but everything is happening at that moment. So it has to be captured, and captured according to the director was very important for me. Also, I would say the last scene with the climactic sequence where the thief comes and snatches the bag away from the girl. The scene was very clear to my mind, but we were trying to find a location which we thought of would be nice, but the problem was that a lot of traffic was there and the snatching cannot happen there. So my production designer suggested a location and we didn't do a recce of that. We went there, it was a very good location, but we wanted to shoot very candidly. So that was one take. I mean, so everybody was into the scene, into the character. So that was fun of the film. I mean, that candidness was fun, but the challenge was how to keep the focus, how to move the camera, because sometimes when I shoot, I know where to pan my camera, where to tilt up my camera, where to set the focus. Here, I don't know. I mean, I cannot see the actors. That's your mark. I mean, because they are doing their emotions. So I have to capture that as well. So that was the challenge. Hi, my name is Arvind Bhattacharjee. Our film, The Handbag, is on Hamara Movie YouTube channel. Please like and share and subscribe, and also let us know about your feedback. Thank you.